Well, I guess it's time for a new set of eyes. Let's see what they got.